Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare, Episode 13 on Friday the 13th. What luck, actually. Ooh, look. Toxic Wasteland. Vanquish your veggies. Nostal wants revenge of all these toxic peas. Vanquish or be vanquished by 2 million pea shooters with the toxic variant for a vengeful Zompos back in 6 million for a... I don't know. I didn't get to read the rest. I have to talk fast then, though, because it's gonna go away eventually. Anyways, for this special thing, we are going to do Garden Ops. Anyways, custom search. We're gonna make it easy. And search game. Let's get started. I will meet the people when I can, just in case they're talking. Let's see. Suburban Flats. Let's see, who will we be? I think I'm gonna be a pea shooter. Plasma pea. Let's be plasma pea. Now let's see how far we can go. How was I missing that so much? It's a lot easier when you're playing with more than one player. I haven't played this game in a little while, so I'm not really used to it. And I haven't really played as Plasma P on this game. Oh great. Vase breaker. What's in it? Coins! There, finally. There. Awesome splash damage. Great job, everyone. Now, wave 4, I think. We do not have any heal flowers, unfortunately. Thank you, Sunflower. You're a good Sunflower. Oh, you wanna shoot? I'll shoot you. Not even get an assist there. There. Now let's see, who's left? Wow, headshot. Perfect wave. Revisor! Town boss slots. Oh no. Yay! Coins! Come on. Yay! Coins! Awesome! Jackpot! 2,500. No, I don't like vampires. Or tombstones. Or Yeti. Hey, but I'll take the coins any day. Oh boy, I don't want to get frozen. Vanquished zombie hero. Vampires. Oh, great. Didn't work very well. Get him! Good, yes! Vanquish the Yeti. Now, where is everyone? Okay, tombstones. I had to reload then. Now, let's see. He's gonna take a while. But at least it's not just one person facing him. Plant, I mean. Ooh, we could use that help. Where is he? There he is. Awesome. Now, where is he going now? Where's he going? Coward, get over here. Come on, we can do it. Where'd he go? There he is. Where is he now? Wait, did we get him? Oh, he's still alive. Oh man, we're so close now. Get him. Come on. No. I'm so close to getting him myself, but at least I got the Yeti. Hey, Sunflower, can you get me? Sunflower. Or plant a heal flower. Hello. Heal me. Hello, Sunflower. Thank you. Yay. Yay. Wave 6. We're doing pretty good now. Good. Hey, Fire Pea, those are my kills, not yours. Let's see how much damage it takes to kill a screamer. Finally. Wave 6 complete. Heal me, please. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, great. Plumbers. And outhouse zombies. Come on. Good. Awesome. New. Let's see. Just new mission. Hey, Chopper. Thank you. Bye-bye. Didn't hit him at all? That's strange. There. Nice, 28 vanquishes. There. Thank you. A treasure Yeti! We're really lucky. I wish I had my hyper ability, but I don't right now. Well, at least there's a symbol for him. I almost do. Okay, that's not fair. Diamonds, anyone? Coins everywhere! Not letting me. Yes! 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 Awesome! We defeated the treasure Yeti because for some reason it was wanted to go in a corner. Maybe it was sad. Next wave. What wave is next? I am not sure. Thank you. I didn't need 11 health, but that's okay. Wave 9. Yeah. Oh, And now, this is the second part of the video. So, I guess it's longer than 15 minutes. Anyways, this is wave 9. You see, on the PlayStation 4, you can only record 15 minutes at once. Now, almost wave 10, hard to believe. Thank you, Sunflower, thank you very, very much. I have enough now, thank you. Stop. Zomba slots, round 2, wave 10. No. Oh well. Last wave this, I guess. Hey, I'm doing lots of damage to him, that's good. Bye-bye. Wanna do some damage to me? You can. Hyper mode time. I don't know why I just fired that, but that would be amazing if I shot someone with it. Wait, do I hear a teleporter? That's bad. Awesome! I got a new trophy, Gargantuan Task. You probably won't be able to see it though on the screen. Where are you, vampire? Come on, let's get him. Oh boy, he ran away. Where are you now? Where are you? There you go. That's good. Who got him? It doesn't really matter, actually. All that matters is that only the Yeti's left. Don't hide in another corner. Like you might be, actually. You're hiding in a corner again. I guess not. Let's get another Yeti. Get him, got him good. Great. Now, just bucket heads to go. Well, I think. Just the big guys. But not boss zombies, of course. We already defeated them. Boss wave complete. Now we just have to get to the landing port. That's what I liked calling it. And then this level's over. Thank you guys for watching right now this, well, episode 13 on Friday the 13th. It's a very long episode for us. Stay tuned for more soon. And I'll probably say goodbye in 2 minutes. Because it's 1 minute 30 left. I'm in the landing port. Good. Three out of the four players are in the landing zone. Four out of four. That's good. I need to get the tombstones, though. They'll help. They will really help us. Tombstone destroyed. Help me! Help me, everyone. Okay, good. I'm still alive. I can really use that. Thank you for the health. Yeti, what do you know? I defeated a zombie over there? That doesn't make much sense. No! I'm defending the heal flower. No, don't eat it. Don't eat its petals. No! R.I.P. heal flower. I vanquished lots of zombies there at the end. So, thank you guys for watching my Garden Ops playthrough. Stay tuned for more videos of Garden Warfare soon. Bye, guys.